For the program, it's a big win. To reach that mark, first winning season in 20 years has been a huge focus for us. And just the way we did it, after as bad as last night was, to come out and fight all day long. It wasn't easy getting down early, but we kept chipping away, and people came in clutch. So it's real satisfying. I'm just excited for the kids. We've talked about this, leaving their legacy, and that's exactly what they did. Now we have control our destiny for the conference finish.
It's very exciting to do. I'm really proud of the team because they helped me more than I can help myself, really. And so it's just an awesome moment for all of us. It felt pretty good going into it. We had a good batting practice this morning. Everyone was doing good. Energy was good. So Coach Jay had told me the inning before that I might go in. So I was pretty prepared for it.
Kind of a little bit different type of pitcher. She's got some real funky movement on it, and sometimes when she's dialed in, she's hard to hit, and even if a team's hot, it's real hard to hit. So I was real proud of her, especially just getting that out, those outs in the seventh inning. That was clutch. And matchups play a different role in every game, and yeah, they were on. They've got some great hitters over there, and they even on bat on great pitches. They kept the barrel through the zone and knocked some out. So it was clutch for her to come in and keep moving the ball and making a miss.
So pinch hitting, it's a really tough role. You just have to be ready for when you go in and always be ready in the dugout and know the situation. So in that situation, Pax was to get on and Jazz was to move her over, and then I was to go in after her. So just knowing your role.
It's something we've utilized all year. We've done a real good job of getting our bench players in critical situations sometimes, and they know it. We worked quite a bit with our sports psychologists on being ready, having a good approach in that pinch hitter role, and they know throughout the year that they're going to be called upon to do those things.